As the icy winds of the north howled across the battered walls of Winterfell, the sacred stronghold of the Starks stood on the brink of collapse under the relentless assault of Mordor's White Walkers. Besieged by millions of pyramid heads, siren heads, and tripods, Winterfell's defenses strained against the overwhelming might of the dark forces converging upon it. Meanwhile, on the outskirts of Winterfell, the Imperium of Man outpost mobilized to aid their allies, but their path was blocked by a formidable obstacle of 4 million pyramid heads. In a desperate bid for salvation, the Imperium of Man issued an emergency call, invoking the aid of the Legion of the Damned. Responding with unparalleled swiftness, the Legion of the Damned surged forth towards Winterfell, their fiery resolve lighting the path ahead. Let's see if the Imperium of Man can reach the fortress before Winterfell is captured by Mordor. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! At the critical moment, as Mordor's forces closed in on Winterfell, the Legion of the Damned arrived, their spectral presence casting fear into the hearts of the Dark Minions. In a blaze of righteous fury, they descended upon the besieging hordes, their ethereal forms cutting through the enemy ranks like wildfire. Though the Legion of the Damned emerged victorious, their numbers dwindled in the face of overwhelming odds, leaving only a handful of soldiers standing amidst the ashes of their fallen comrades. Yet, their sacrifice had turned the tide of battle, shattering the cohesion of the tripods and granting Winterfell a fleeting reprieve from annihilation. In the hallowed halls of Winterfell, the echoes of the Legion's valiant stand would be remembered as a testament to courage in the face of darkness, a beacon of hope amidst the encroaching shadows of despair.